An hours-long standoff south of downtown Wichita comes to an end. It started around 1 o'clock this morning near Topeka and Orme. Police say a woman reported she was assaulted by a man. That man not wanting to come out of a house. Less than an hour ago, the SWAT team and crisis negotiators got the man to surrender.